From my second story window, I look down on Rincon up the coast of California, where I come looking for the great Barry Bonds. One final summer, his health is broken down, so I've forsaken San Francisco. And I've heard that Bonds might be here seeking non-traditional medicine, but I see nothing but the craps games from my second story window in Rincon, where I've come looking for Bonds. From my second story window, I see the mayor in his chambers signing execution papers for the prisoners of conscience, and the ladies throw bananas in the street, and moments later they are gray and flat and lifeless beyond all recognition. Oh, some say the most powerful force on earth is water, but from my second story window, it seems to be the cars. And Christopher Columbus come looking for the spice islands, and Montezuma come looking for the gold, Chaplin come looking for the silver screen. I've come looking for Bonds, Bonds come looking for the cure. Turn again at dusk, and they love the constant rain. The fish jump into their nets, yeah, but I am not a fisherman, and to me the rain can only keep Bonds behind his window, if he's even in Rincon, of which I'm more and more uncertain, especially with this rain. Reports each hour, it's being tested in Los Angeles, and I found my friends just when I doubted myself most. They took me for a walk along the cinema, and they said, forever, people will walk around, not just the fishermen. And from my second story window, the fog enfolds the fishermen like ghosts along the harbor as their boats go out to sea. And my eyes alert but softly, I stand inside my window. I will not miss the moment if Bonds should pass me low. And Christopher Columbus come looking for the spice islands, and Montezuma come looking for the gold, and Charlie Chaplin come looking for the silver. Bonds, Bonds, come looking for the cure.